Allison. All right, we're following some breaking news from overnight. We've learned that multiple people have been hurt in a shooting on Douglas Street in Chattanooga. Police have been on the scene for the last couple of hours, and that is where we find Channel 3's Grace McKenna. She's live on that scene. She joins us now with more. Good morning, Grace.
Good morning, Michelle. I have just spoken to the scene commander here. We can confirm that three people were shot here at the Douglas Heights apartment complex. I'm going to step out of the way so you can get a better look at that scene. It happened around 4 a.m. this morning here at Douglas Heights. The building is on a selective lockdown. Police tell me that depends on where people need to go. As I said, there were multiple victims, three people, as we know so far. Police are also talking to several people at the scene, but none of them are technically suspects at this point. Again, also, this is the Douglas Heights apartment complex. It's not university property, but the scene commander does tell me that they have notified UTC. The entire block is also shut down, as you can see from that crime scene tape. That's from University and Douglas to 10th and MLK. Michelle, we're going to stay here throughout the morning and keep working to bring you more updates as we have them. This is still very much an active scene, so we're hoping to get more details for you as soon as possible. For now, live in Chattanooga, Grace McKenna, Channel 3.